Okay. Yeah, it might be a little dangerous, but you only live once, right? Got the Ranger hooked up to my trailer, chain hooked to the trailer. Goes over and around the upper end of that tree, because I didn't want it to fall on that, because it'd be kind of a big piece to have to dig out of there. So I've already saw cut through the tree here, almost all the way around. And I put enough pressure on it there with that chain that it's actually pulling that saw cut closed. So let's see what happens after this. Okay, the dangerous part's over. Now it's just a matter of getting that big beast out of here, dragging it out to the burn pile. And then I need to get to work on that, try and flatten that out a little bit. For some reason I got way off course on one of my side cuts there, but I never claimed to be a lumberjack. So, hard part's done, just a cleanup now. See if we can do this. Okay, here we have it. Today is the hottest recorded temperature in 3 years that we've had. It's July 23rd, I think. They say the heat index is over 100 and blah, 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 but I'm no one thing. I've lost some fluids today. That's about a wrap for today. I ain't gonna get too much more done here.